Today we're going to show you how to align multiple vocals instantly in Logic 10.5.1 or later using the ARA version of VocAlign Ultra. If you're using an older version of Logic, please refer to the VocAlign Ultra manual for instructions on how to capture audio with previous versions of Logic. This video is to help you get started. More in-depth tutorials can be found on our website. Today we're going to align the timing and pitch of some of the doubles to a lead vocal performance. Let's listen to what we're working with before we do any processing.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart, I'm no toy. And now we're satellites apart, you got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you've got a tiny, tiny heart.
As you can hear, there are timing and pitch differences between the doubles and the lead vocal, which we can fix in seconds with VocAlign Ultra. Let's start by selecting the vocals we want to align together. In this case, that's the lead and four doubles. Once our tracks are selected, we bring up the mixer view in Logic and then add VocAlign Ultra as the first plugin in the audio effects section for any of the tracks that we selected. Logic will automatically add VocAlign Ultra ARA to all the selected tracks. Please make sure that you have the link button checked so you are working with just one plugin window. At this point, it's worth noting that you can access the manual at any time by clicking the question mark in the top right corner. The next step is to transfer our lead and double track vocals from Logic Pro into VocAlign Ultra to be aligned. In VocAlign, we refer to vocals like doubles, backgrounds and harmonies as the dubs. Select your lead or guide track in Logic, press start and stop in Logic, and then press the capture button next to the guide label in VocAlign Ultra. You can now see the guide waveform has been successfully loaded into VocAlign Ultra as seen here in blue. If you're working with multiple dubs, we recommend you select a suitable preset in VocAlign Ultra before capturing your dubs, as further processing changes are applied to each dub individually. Now we select the double or the dub vocal tracks in Logic Pro, press start, stop in Logic, and then click the capture button next to the dub label in VocAlign Ultra. You can now see the dub waveforms have been successfully loaded into VocAlign Ultra and are shown here in orange. Once your guide and dubs have been captured, newly aligned output tracks are automatically created and returned to Logic Pro. Your outputs are shown here in yellow. You can also see the blue outline of the guide has been placed over the top of the outputs so you can quickly compare how similar the signals are. As we said previously, once you capture your dubs, any changes you make to the VocAlign Ultra plugin will be applied to the currently selected dub. To change the settings for an individual dub, just select the dub track in Logic Pro and then adjust the setting in the VocAlign plugin. You can always check the dub which you're changing the settings for by referring to this label here. As we are using the ARA2 version of VocAlign, the audio in Logic Pro has been automatically updated. So to listen to the results, we just need to press play. But first, let's listen to how the vocals sounded before.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart, I'm no toy. And now we're satellites apart, you got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you've got a tiny, tiny heart.
And then after being processed by VocAlign Ultra.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart, I'm no toy. And now we're satellites apart, you've got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you've got a tiny, tiny heart.
It really is that easy. Now all that's left to do is to listen to our newly processed vocals in context.
Oh big boy, you really went and broke my heart, I'm no toy. And now we're satellites apart, you've got some growing up to do, had a lucky escape from you. Oh big boy, you've got a tiny, tiny heart.
We hope that's been helpful, and please visit our website for more tutorials.